Hello everyone, Alvin here. Welcome to my channel. And been following some of the YouTubers. Some of them are playing Among Us. I got no friends, so I don't play that. Genshin Impact is out. What else is there? Oh, I played Ring Fit. I nearly died. I mean, it's not that I nearly died. I've not been playing and exercising as much as I want to. And it's been a while I uploaded. I mean, like I said, I nearly died. Anywho, welcome to my channel. And since the last Daiso, which I need to check on those, I've been to Daiso again. And somehow, I've bought stuff. I managed to find this though. I mean, like, this bowl remover thingy. Found it. You know, I bought two. Found it at Palaiba. Go grab yours. I found the melamine sponge too. This is a treat. What else is that I bought? Anyway, this will be a quick video and I'm going to show you the last item which I'm going to try out and see because I found it and it's quite amazing. Daiso products. I bought like way too many curry. way too many. Yeah, this is all curry by the way. Curry. All credit to Kim C. His videos makes me buy things from Daiso. I love that dude, man. Anywho, this one is a stay-at-home thingy. I bought this too. Singapore so hot. And yeah, I bought pocket warmers. Like, warming pack. Look at it. Pocket warmer. This one is a body warmer. Look at it. Yeah, I've used one of each. I think the pocket warmer is not that fantastic. The body warmer is, I love it. And why am I even using it in good old hot Singapore? Because I do feel cold sometimes. I don't know why. It must be me. I think I'm getting old or something. You know, old people can get cold. Yeah, I'm old. I don't know why I'm giggling so much. Anyway, and if you like this kind of video, do, you know, stick around, do like, subscribe. Even if you dislike what I'm doing, dislike, you know, comment down below. I don't really care. But I did cut my hair. I hope that's a treat. I have a Zoom interview this coming Monday. I'm going to wish myself luck. My first Zoom video interview. I mean, I've done Zoom before, but an interview? I have no idea what I'm going to do, man. I think I'm going to blur all this out because this is so unprofessional with all the plushies. I think the employer will be like, what's wrong with him? Hey, anywho, I'm going to peel one. Like, really? I don't know why I'm feeling cold or something. It basically, you just tear it and it works. You know, just tear these out. And I mean, there's nothing new. It's just that it's in Daiso and it's only like $2. And then you're supposed to paste it on here. That. Paste it on my tummy. Because my tummy always, you know, feeling not that good. But anyway, let that settle. What else am I going to try? Oh yeah! This! The rust remover jelly for metals. I'm going to try this. I found it at Punggol. Yeah, Punggol Waterway Point. So if you want to have a look and see, you know, try it. The instruction says to apply the product to a soft cloth. Okay, I got the sponge, the melamine sponge. Rub it on rusted area. Okay, I'm going to do that. Wipe it off after 2-3 minutes. Okay, for stubborn and rust, apply a larger amount and wait for 5 minutes. Okay, I'll do that also before rubbing and wiping it off. Wear gloves. Wait, I think I got gloves. Let me hold on a second.
Hello, I'm at my bathroom. And before we touch upon the jelly, I want to show you that this mold remover, coupled with the melamine sponge that I'm going to use, you know, over here, which I did to clear this area. And it's really good. It's super good. I mean, Daiso has been selling this for God knows how long and they've restocked it, so go get yours now. And why is because the rust that's coming from here, you see, the underneath is so rusty. Look at it. That drips onto my towel and I actually removed most of it out. It was quite yellow now and now it's not so yellow, you know, and it's doing quite tremendous. So yeah, let's go right back to the jelly right now. Okay, let's try the rust remover jelly. So you can see how bad the rust is. I've not cleaned it. And I'll just zoom in a bit. You see how bad the rust is. It's stainless steel, but still, it's in a bathroom. So wear and tear does that to you. So do this. I don't have gloves, sadly. So I'm going to use a plastic bag. Even for the mold remover spray, please cover your hands. It really is quite strong. The smell of it, truly amazing. Poke it. Oh, it's this color. Okay, cool. And then you get a sponge. For instance, I'm going to go here. Pull it up a bit.
5 minutes later.
I wasn't expecting a miracle, to be frank with you. Let me take this off and show it to you guys. I think it's better. You can see from the underneath, it looks better now. Previously was so black. Look at it. Now these two, it removes them quite a bit. So yeah, good job, Daiso.
We have poured some over this in. See whether it removes it. I'm going to use a new sponge. See, it removes it. That's a short video. Just to clean this, and I'll clean the remainder of it off, and I'll maybe show it to you guys later, okay? Before I go, I'm gonna show you what I've progressed to. I've been using a cloth mask, the old ones lah, that's really been expired, and so far looks okay. Looks good. I mean, the tougher stains are really bad. Like, I could get rid of most of it, but it's not easy. But just to showcase to you its effectiveness is, you see these over here, these are very, very old stains. I really dab some, and I'm going to just apply, and just rub it off. And there you see, it's out. It's removed. You know, it's quite effective lah. To be very frank with you, I might buy more to give this more rub down. I've used like, I think almost half a bottle, which is very small tube. See, look at it. Not bad, right? Not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. See, clean already. And shining too. Not bad. Daiso, $2. Because the rest are very tough stains, so I'll just, you know, get rid of those later. But there you have it. Thank you for watching, and this time is really bye-bye. Bye-bye!